Hi, I'm Emily Walker. I'm a first year agricultural business management student studying at Charles Sturt University, Wagga Wagga. I chose Charles Sturt University as it was close to home. It has lots of large agricultural facilities as it is a big inland city surrounded by agriculture. It has a great reputation within Australia and I thought it would be a great place to study agricultural business management. There are numerous scholarships available at Charles Sturt University. I was awarded one at the start of this year, which was called the VP Bragg Scholarship. And I suggest that numerous people coming to university should apply for any scholarships. Do your best to get your application and you might be surprised. I was also awarded the Horizon Scholarship that is funded by AgriFutures. It is an industry scholarship that is here in Wagga. We are provided with $5,000 per year of our course and 2 weeks of industry placement that is funded by the AgriFutures business. With Horizon Scholarship, I have 2 weeks practical placement in Mildura at 2 weeks at Westpac in the agribusiness section. There are numerous international experiences that are offered through CSU. As I'm going into my second year in 2018, one of our subjects in agricultural business management is international experience, that is through an elective, which can be chosen and students can go overseas with the opportunities to go to Japan, Papua New Guinea or Argentina. Once I finished studying at Charles Sturt University, my career direction is still not completely decided yet as I'm still in my first year of university, but due to my agricultural business management course, I can go in numerous different paths, such as going through agronomy and doing the science side of agriculture, or further into finance or management. In my first session at university, I really enjoyed doing the subject of agri-systems. It really focused on the supply chain of different businesses, showing that management is vital in a successful business, and this is one maybe career opportunity that I could go into. Charles Sturt University is very unique as it provides a large amount of practical work for us students to undertake. This is through the working farm that is here on campus, which just allows us to be exposed to agronomy, different livestock productions, as well as research. My experiences of living on campus at Charles Sturt University would be the great amount of friendships and connections that I've made with numerous people here at the university and all the different social events that occur. The advice that I would give to someone that wished to study at Charles Sturt University would be to look at all the different scholarships available, but also to come to the My Days to see all the different facilities that we have here at CSU.